What's up, everybody? It's your boy, AJ. Also known as Jiggle McDaniels. And we back on some motherfucking Doom, bitch. This game is very disorienting from what I was just... I need the ammo. Oh, this is what I was. This is okay. So I've been thinking about a big ass minigun all like the last week, and this is what I was. This is what I've been thinking of. Is this big? Fuck! Oh! I've been wanting this entire time to play this goddamn game because I remember, yo! There's a minigun in this game. Oh, I almost fell. I don't want to fall. I almost thought I fell again. Have the same ammunitions. That means I'm gonna go with the shotgun too. So I have the chain gun and the shotgun. Hello. I'm gonna try not to get as much stuff as I did in the last episodes. Because I know I'm a pain in the ass like that, and I don't wanna be a pain in the ass like that. So I got a
thank you.
Devin LaBeouf. Fuck! I'm too stupid. Let's try it, whatever. Let's get into it. Launching the glory kill from much distance, huh? Fuck here. Try, fuck you. I can get it. It's just the third, the second one I couldn't kill, cause you have to be above him to do it, and it's just it sucks. God damn it! That ass. Beat
that ass.
Took that ass to church.
Yeah. Big motherfucker.
Fucking with the wrong motherfucker. The wrong number. What was that mean? It was like, psych! That's the wrong number. What the fuck that shit was? What the fuck that shit was? I'm finna whoop that ass, boy. I'm gonna win, boy. Come on, boy.
Awesome. So we got another moon on the. Ooh, we're almost done with that one.
That's vacuum, Mr. Increase how long demons remain in staggered state. Increase the volume of animacy from demons and items. Increases in the seeking struggle. I think I'm gonna do this one. Because the boy's constantly broke as fuck. I mean, out of ammo, not broke as fuck. Broke as fuck, too. Out of ammo. Okay, so let's check the map before I do anything. I don't know what the end thing is. Wait, I missed out on one of those? Let's go back for a second. I don't want to miss out on... Guardian, yes. Oh, hey. I can kill myself quicker. Woo! Okay, so that's above me. Damn, that's fucking far as fuck away. Damn, that's far, man. Where the fuck was that, though? I haven't been there yet. It's like right above me. Like, where above me, though? Oh, that's right there. Oh. Maybe I'll probably get to that in a second, probably. Knowing the game. This is where I came from. My dumbass is turning myself around. Like, that's the wrong number. Yeah, now I'm gonna keep doing that. Scanning. These upgrades improve people's navigation systems. Actions. Switch weapons faster could help me a lot. Grab ledges faster. What is this one? Expedition items appear in the auto map automatically. Ooh. Use more equipment. I could use some more equipment. Now, so we need 10 more of those. We got this brand new big ass chain gun, dog. We need to find one of those little motherfucking boys, bro. Where the fuck is that little thing at, man? I need one of them motherfuckers. Gotta find one of them little field drones. There's only one on this map, and I definitely don't want to miss it. I could 100% use that. This freaking map moves so fucking slow, yo. So that's the rune I just got. Camp gear set. All this free shit. No, I'm saying what's this?
Tempered by the fires of hell, his iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained. Sought retribution in all quarters, dark and
Heart of the Ardent Cell, we're missing one of them dudes. One rune trial. Oh, that dude over there. I'm not even over there yet, so I'll be over there in a minute. And the field drone. Where's the other rune? Because I'm probably past that. Yeah, it's right there. So I'm gonna go through this. So that helped me out a little bit. Now, where is the rune at? That can help me. Shit. Okay! We go through here. I'm stupid. I know. Leave it alone. Don't say it in the comments. I don't fuck you. No, where the fuck is it? I swear. Am I retarded? Yeah, I'm retarded. Yep, I know it. Alright, where is it? Okay, so it's over there. It's right over there. Right there. Ah, it's still jumping. Now, the weapon barrels into a mobile turret, it will stall for the weapons. I was just saying. Drastically decrease the transmission time. Yep. Bullets penetrate through targets. Mobile turret mode will no longer stall. Ooh, yes. I'm gonna get more of those tokens. God, I'm getting farther and farther away from it. Because it's over there. I want to get this rune trial. I need to. I feel like I'm obligated to ask myself to do it. I don't want to miss out on all these runes. I don't want to miss out on the runes. The runes in the ruins. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to miss out. This shit's above me. This is not where I was. Yeah. Oh god, I'm gonna kill myself. Yeah, what the fuck is that? Where's the rune at? Okay, so it's above. Okay, so it's up there. Okay. As long as I have an idea where I'm going, I probably expect to be getting it. I want the room. I don't know.
why I want this rune.
Which rune is it? Which rune is it? It's, is this one. Increased effectiveness of equipment items. Okay, so I have to kill them to move. That kind of makes no fucking sense to me. I don't know why. Reach the ult. Fuck. What? Oh, so it's like... Okay, so... This kind of sucks, I guess. Get started. I killed him before it! Fuck! No! Okay. God damn it. So I have to reach the altar by killing as many imps as physically possible. By killing, not killing as many, but... That's how we do shit in this hood. Bitches. It didn't make sense for me for the first bit, obviously, because I failed fucking 2 times. Because I'm an idiot! Because I'm an idiot! I'm an idiot! Kill them to move for 4 seconds. And the time that you're able to move, it works with the timer at top, so... I'm stupid. I don't... Why didn't that click? Why didn't that click? Huh? Talking to myself. What? I'm fucking obnoxious. That one didn't do me jack shit. Floating on these goddamn stirrups. I'm just saying.
9 barrel minigun. Map updated. What's down here? Ooh, a big door. Stirs. More things to kill. Too many stars. That's a baron of hell. Ah!
Bring me my free quad! Damage! Quad! Quad! Quad!
Should have looked before I jumped. Remember that, kids. It's a PSA from NJ. Look before you jump off giant mountainous cliffs that are floating high up in hell's sky. Or you might fucking kill yourself. Baba Yaga. Just saying, that's a little. Come to Baba Yaga. many episodes have I done of this? 4 episodes, and I'm still not used to this guy's fucking smooth ass movement like he's floating? Fuck. God damn it, I hate myself. Okay. One more. I am my worst enemy. On the bright side. They're fighting. I'm gonna increase this. I thought, yes.
Ain't about that life.
Jumpman, you buzz on the sun. Woo!
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed. And with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the Nine Circles, unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding. The Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
Okay, so I'm gonna take a minute, cause I wanna, on the Hellraiser. Attack right leg. Wait, what? I need one more secret. Okay. I'm right next to my secret. Hold up. Now I get the 2 shots, hell yeah. Oh, that's so much more help. Okay, no. Go back. Go the fuck back. Boom. That's another Praetor token. Awesome sauce. But, no. Go back here. Where's the last secret? They say there's one more secret in the game. It's that. Okay, it's by. I want to say it's by. Yeah, I can't get off that. So this 2-shot thing I did. that's not back there. That's over here now, right? That's over here. Okay, so I'm looking on the edge. I'm looking right there. Hold up. Okay. So in that animation, I can't do nothing. That's cool. Yeah, so back where I found that rune trial, there's another secret in the game. But we almost done. Yeah, and I can't go back to that because then I'll have to kill myself when I do that. I like living. Sometimes, you know, sometimes you gotta hate living to like living. Some days. Y'all understand. Got this guy whispering in my fucking ear. Yes!
Yes!
Like, get the fuck out of my ear, dog. Jesus. I get it. You like what I'm doing? I'm murdering everybody. I get it, homie. I understand it. They are mounting your boy up. Okay. Something is gonna happen today. Olivia Pierce. So, what's up with the bitch? I don't feel like reading this. Honestly, I don't. I'll read that. Oh, yeah, this is the one that's making me like 37 Hell Knight. That was a good mission. I like that one. That one was nice. Obviously, I didn't get everything. Woo! Shit! But yeah, guys, I'm gonna end this video here because I wanted to finish this one. But the next video, we're gonna at least try one or two missions because now I'm all upgraded and I'm all deliciousness. So we'll see y'all in the next one. I'll see you motherfuckers later. You know what I'm saying?